This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan. Soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Look at all this money. The bag's full. Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh.
place was crazy.
Well, we got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Check out those stained glass windows. You don't see many of those. Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Stay low. Mm-hmm.
Nice and quiet.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just
just need to get back there. Get out of here. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we leave Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind you.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Huh. Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember wrapping food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.